111. That is roughly the number of languages spoken in the world today. But how many do we really need? That's 7,110, more than we need, in my opinion. That's right. I believe humanity would be better with just one. If I could change the past, I would go back in time and teach everyone to speak one simple language. Think of all the trouble having many languages causes. First of all, English is hard. Learning such a difficult language is an incredible burden to put on a kid like me. And this is just one of the world languages. Not everyone can speak English. We spend so much time and effort on just this one language. There are other things I could be learning at school, you know, like microbiology. If we had just one simple language, we would learn to speak it naturally, and the grammar could be easy. Even after years of study, there is bound to be some miscommunication, and even the best translators can work magic. Have you tried Google Translate lately? It's not so good. Beyond miscommunication, what if I don't speak the language at all? What if I got lost or had some other problem in a foreign country? With one global language, we could ask for help, make friends, travel abroad, and order food with ease. A single language would open up the world. It would give us the freedom to travel the world. We could connect with people and have lots of friends around the world. I know I would like more time, freedom, and friends, wouldn't you? Thank you.